Well, when the law was enacted, we have received oral reassurances emanating from Mr. Dmitry Kozak, who is in charge of the organization of the Games in Sochi. We asked for a written confirmation of these reassurances. We've received it yesterday. We've studied it this morning. But there are still uncertainties, and we have decided to ask for more clarification as of today. So we are waiting for this clarification before having a final judgment on these reassurances.
Again, another 4 years ban for athletes with doping cases. Is that not?
For the woman at the back there.
Again, when we understand the law, we are prepared to abide by the Olympic Charter. And the Olympic Charter is very clear. It says that sport is a human right and it should be available to all regardless of race, sex or sexual orientation. And the games themselves should be open to all, free of discrimination. So our position is very clear. But as we don't have all full details of a good comprehension of the law, we cannot make any comment on that.